Copying a piece can be done a couple different ways. What we're going to go through is we're going to talk about a couple of the options that we have to copy pieces. So if I want to make a duplicate of this piece on the same page, I'm going to go to multi. I'm going to select the piece that I want, and I'm going to scroll down to paste. At this point, I want to make sure if I want to copy this piece to this page, I want to make sure that I have paste here turned on. This allows me to just then paste it by clicking. I can then click and drag. When I release the piece, I still have my options here. So if I want to rotate it, I can rotate it, but I now have a copy of that piece on my screen. Ultimately, if we want to take that piece though, and we want to take it to another screen and copy it, I'm going to get rid of it, but we're going to go back to multi. We can then go into that piece and select it with multi. Now we're going to come down to paste, and we're going to go and turn paste here off. By doing that, it now tells me what page. So I can click on select page. I'm going to pick on page 3, click OK. It's now going to jump me to page 3, and now I have the ability to bring that piece down and drag it to where I want to place it. Once I release the piece though, it's going to actually ask me to reselect it if I want to do anything else. So if I want to have my other options, I now want to reselect it. But you have one option. Click and drag it once it's on the screen so it's not overlapping other pieces. Now, with that, we also then have the ability, if I want to take these two and I want to separate them, what we can do is go up to the top and we're going to go to where it says page 1 here and we're going to duplicate the page. By duplicating the page, you can now see page 1 and I now have a new page, page 4. I can go back to multi. And I can get rid of what I don't want. So maybe I want to have that on that page. And on this one, I don't want to have this piece. So I can go back to multi, select the piece, and erase that way as well. At this point, now I have my two pieces on separate pages, and it's allowing me to do my separation. The last thing we have the ability to do is maybe we want to go back to an old job and copy a drawing off of an old job. If I go up to insert, I can come down here and import from an existing job. Any job that I have on my list, so we can go into this job here, hit next. It's gonna show me my pages. I can click on whatever page I want to bring in next, and it's going to add that as a new drawing. So it's giving me the ability to basically bring drawings in from other jobs if we had something that we had before.